We've been needing talent like you, cuz. Glad you joined the fight.
Yes, I'm so ready to help out the cause.
Fuck yeah.
You're in. Now find the thing.
Suspects reported in your area. Potentially armed and hostile.
Received. Moving to intercept.
Oh,
Control, we are unsighted of suspects. Over.
Target is long gone. Disengage. Over and out.
Set calling. Are you up for some freedom fighting?
At your beck and call, as always.
The thing you're after is around here.
I'm in.
Leave it to me. I've cloned the drive, but I can't seem to read it. He's probably using a hardware security module for encryption. Without it, this will take a very, very long time. We can discuss it later. Get out of here.
Thank you.
Help me out here, Bagley.
I can decrypt it without Hendrix's master key, if you don't mind putting this project on the back burner for the next 26 years.
Don't tell me we need to go on another date.
Quite. Hendrix has, of course, updated his dating preferences again. Eclectic bugger, isn't he?
Great. Tell me, what extremely specific fetish is he chasing this time?
This time he's looking for a spy. Although I don't know what kind of spy would give away their secret identity on an unsecured anonymous dating site.
Okay.
Congratulations. You're the chosen one.
Heading there now.
Hey, heads up. You've got a date tonight. I hope you didn't throw away all those handcuffs and waterboarding tables from your old work. Remember, we need that security key to bring Jack Heath and his co-conspirators to justice.
Are you all right?
Huh? Oh, yeah. I just lost something important.
Hit me.
Sure, shall we? I've arranged something special. It was so fucking unnecessary what your sirs friends did to me at that checkpoint. I'd never been manhandled like that in all my life.
I don't want to alarm you, but the items confiscated at checkpoints aren't always tracked. They often just disappear.
That can't happen with this. My life depends on it, literally.
Perhaps I can help.
I would be so grateful.
Oh, really? Just how grateful? Well, that was rather unexpected.
Well, that explains why he wanted to date a spy. He needs someone to sneak into that facility and get his security key back. Think you're up to it?
Yes.